This is what we have after cutting it in half. Now that it's cut, I will flip them inside out. Now I'm going to line it up and piece them together so I can begin sewing.
Guys, she's doing this for 12, 40, 5, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 10, 11, and 12, and 40. She's doing that for a lot of times. And today she's gonna do it. So guys, you're gonna watch this video. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. straight up that shirt. Right now she's cutting out pieces. It's not the triangle pieces. And she made that a harder. For now she made that and it's gonna be a mask. It's gonna have to be that mask shirt. For now she don't have it now. And she turned on the light. Then we go up that roller thing.
Now that this side's done, I'm just gonna repeat the process here, which is to piece it together to get it ready to be sewn. Going to just clip the excess string off.